Jonjo, congratulations. An England call-up today, as we heard. You must be a very proud man.
Yeah, I am. Obviously, it's always nice to get called up for your country at any age, but to be called up for the senior team is something to be proud of. And I've just spoke to my family and that, and they're all over the moon.
How did you find out with your selection?
I just got a text when I came from training, so it was a bit of a shock. But I feel I've done enough to deserve a call-up in recent weeks, so hopefully I can go there and get given a game and show what I can do.
A proud moment for yourself and also for Swansea City as well. It's obviously the club's first player to be called up for England whilst playing for the club as well. So it's another kind of added bonus.
Yeah, it is. I think obviously that's down to Monks and the coaching staff here, the way they've got this plan this year, and it's obviously getting us praise and getting us recognition on the national stage. I mean, the last international break, there was only about 8 of us left here training, which is a credit to Swansea really, because they've got so many internationals going away.
And it has proved that since moving from Liverpool, obviously you've got the regular game time that you were looking for, and with that game time you've put in the performances to impress the national team boss as well.
Yeah, I needed to come away to play games, and luckily I come to a beautiful club in Swansea City, and they've given me a chance to play every week, and I feel like I've repaid them for that, and obviously it's given me the chance to shine, and luckily I've been called up for England now.
You've obviously got the one cap from before as well. You must be itching to join up with the team now for training on Monday.
Yeah, I can't wait really. Just get the game out of the way on Saturday, that's the main thing. And then I'm going to travel home and then meet up on Monday, quickly see my family on Sunday, and then get into training on Monday.
I think you took quite a few family members, did you not, to your debut for England. I imagine you'll take quite a few, maybe a few in the crowd from the Shelvey clan.
Yeah, there'll be a lot of my family there, because it's only about an hour down the road, so it's quite easy for my family to get to. And I mean, it's a big thing for me and my family that I've been called up.